HOH bedroom.
I'm so excited. Ready?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Whoa.
Wow.
That's cool. When I opened the door, I'm like, ooh, this is nice. It looked warm and inviting.
So cool.
I thought her room was really nice.
I still like my pink palace better.
Oh, these are my girls. You guys, these are my girls. I saw the pictures of my kids, my husband, my parents. It was nice to see somebody that you knew that loved you completely.
This is a letter from my mommy. Well, here we are again. It's almost unbelievable you are in the Big Brother house. Well, I sent you this horrible fashion statement, the pink robe, you guys. It's hideous, I know. You guys have no idea how gorgeous I am in this thing. It says, Danny, you are beautiful, intelligent, inspirational, funny, stubborn, and most of all, you are a blessing to me and your family. I love you, I'm proud of you, and proud that you are my daughter. Love you, Mom.
My mom is my rock. You know, I always think about how, you know, the things she's been through in life and how she always kept her head up high no matter what. She said, you never let anyone tell you you can't do something.
Thanks, Mom.
Hi, Mrs. Rehaz.
I knew how much all this stuff meant to her. I knew how much her husband and her children, and maybe I'm the only person in here that does. And that meant an awful lot to me. And I loved her room. And you know what? You go, girl!
It's Hendrix.